Hi, my name's Suzanne, and I'm a tech writer here at F5. Today, I'm going to show you how to deploy Big IP Virtual Edition, or VE, on the Google Cloud platform. This is a simple single NIC, single IP deployment, which means that both management traffic and data traffic are going through the same NIC and are accessible with the same IP address. Before you can create this deployment, you need a license from F5. You can get a trial license, though, and I'll put a link in the YouTube notes that tells you where to get one. Now let's get started. Open the console, go to Cloud Launcher, and search for F5. Pick the version you want. Now click Launch on Compute Engine. I'm going to change my name so the VM is easier to find, but for everything else, I'm just going to leave the defaults. And here under Firewall, if these ports aren't already open on your network, you can open 22, which you need so you can SSH to connect to the Big IP instance, and 8443 for the Big IP configuration utility, which is the web tool you use to manage Big IP. When you click Deploy, it's going to take a few minutes, and I've sped it up a little bit for this video, so just be patient. And then you might want to wait just an extra minute before you connect. When it's done, you can connect straight from the Google console. If you choose the browser window, you'll need to change the Linux username to admin in order to connect. So I'll do that here, and then you can see that I'll arrive at the command line. If you choose the gcloud command line option and then run in the gcloud shell, you need to put admin at in front of the instance name in order to connect. So I'll show you how to do that here, and then you can see that it was successful. For me, I like to connect by using PuTTY, so I wanted to tell you about that briefly. First, I need to get the external IP address of the instance, so I come here and I copy it. Then I need to go to Metadata SSH Keys and just confirm that my keys are there. I added them earlier, and whatever keys you want to use to connect, you should put them here. Big IP VE grabs these keys every minute or so, so any of the non-expired keys in this list can access the instance. If you remove the keys from the list, they'll be removed from Big IP. You do have the option to edit the VM instance and block project-wide keys if you'd like. Now I'm going to connect using PuTTY and my key, and I'm going to set the admin password for the config utility, which I'm going to use to administer the Big IP. So I run modify auth password admin, set my password, and then save sysconfig just to save that change. Now I can connect to the Big IP config utility by using the external IP, HTTPS, and port 8443. Then I can type admin and the password that I just set in order to connect. Then I can proceed with licensing and provisioning Big IP VE. And just a few other notes. If you're used to creating a self-IP in VLAN, you don't need to do that here. This is a single NIC deployment, and those things are automatically done for you. If you want to start sending traffic, just set up your pool and virtual server the way you normally would. Just make sure if your app is using, for example, port 443, that you add a firewall rule to the network or to your instance. And then finally, you most likely want to make your external IP address static, and you can do this easily in the UI by choosing Networking, External IP Addresses, and Type. For more details about any of these steps, see the Google Cloud Setup Guide on askf5.com. I'll add the link to this in the YouTube notes as well. Thanks for listening, and have a great day.